Hi everyone, now I would like to interpret the famous linguist from Czechoslovakia. He was an initiator of Praha school. So let's check this video. Vilem, Marthesius. Are we looking same guys? I think it's not. Language is a term of function. Language is a whole of meaning and serving of the purpose, respective function played by the elements of the language. Sentence uttered by the speaker must have information for the listener. The variability of speech is not unlimited. On the basis of many tokens, a certain type can those be discovered, which covers again other potential tokens. The variations in nature, character, and frequency in different languages, use of means of expression led me to formulation of what I call linguistic characterology. It's in this that any specific language differs most characteristically from any other. Working with English as a background, I work out and describe for chess what I called the functional sentence perspective, which was later successfully transferred to other language as well. I would like to explain functional sentence perspective by translating theme and read. Theme refers to something that already know by the speaker and the listener. It has been discussed in previous time or previous sentences. While rain refers to something that new tech and listener hasn't known about it. For example, Rio is getting angry at Diana. Rio is thin because both of the listener and the speaker know about Rio. That was getting angry at Diana is lame because it's something new fact from or of the listener. Yay! Okay, that's of my video, my interpreting of the famous linguist Vilem Marthesius from Praha school. Thank you for watching me and sorry for my mistake. See you in the next video. Bye!